Why are your socks inside out?
Because socks are badly designed. The seams are on the inside, hurt the toes. In some cultures, it's considered good luck to be wearing something inside out.
And you believe that?
No, but it's like praying. What do you risk? And I do go outside. How do you think those windows get cleaned? Now, about this professor of yours. How did it feel having him tell you what you can't do?
Like he knew he was better than me.
Then let's show him what you can do. Why is it the words we write for ourselves are always so much better than the words we write for others? Move. Sit. Go ahead.
Go ahead and what?
Write.
What are you doing?
I'm writing, like you'll be, when you start punching those keys. Is there a problem?
No, I'm just thinking.
No. No thinking. That comes later. You write your first draft with your heart. And you rewrite with your head. The first key to writing is to write, not to think.
Jesus.